Alrighty, Roo, and cuckoo ca-choo to you and all my nobody's not watching out there. I'm gonna go ahead and save or overwrite the data and. Huh. I still. I don't know, I just don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Like. Do I have anything else? I just have the one thing. I should carry more stuff. Let's take at least another book. Because knowledge is power. And knowing is half the battle. Chia-cha. This guy's probably gonna cause me problems in half a second. Take that with me. Alright, but. Nope. Back down here, because. Platforming in this game is difficult. Also, is he still stuck? Yep, he's still stuck. So what I did do is I did look up this. I'm pretty sure they don't want me to do this. They don't want, there's no destroying this thing. Like I got some tips and they're like, "Oh yeah, no, they added an update. You can't like destroy this. That's not what they want you to do." I think people were not playing the way they wanted people to play. So they made that not an option, which sucks, you know, because you know the thing. But yeah, let's just and I think I might be right about the Rube Goldberg machine, because I think that's the only other means of how this would work. The thing is, I never got the fan to work. It's like screw myself over by putting this underneath the thing and just being like, haha, it can't go down. But, or maybe I could put stuff on top of it. Oh my god, is he already here? I don't think he can get here except for through this door. Put this like right here because I can jump over. That's not where I want that to go. I didn't realize I could just pick up this chair so easily, though. There. Okay. Yeah, that looks inconvenient. I will tell you the truth. It made me really sad that one of the things they want you to do is it's this. It's not something that I was gonna do, and I probably never would have if I hadn't looked it up. Because it's like, this room is already in disarray, why would I do this? But apparently, you remove this, and then now you have the ability to, you know, do that. And apparently I could do that, which I didn't know I could. I could just throw paintings in the way. You know? I still feel like that's not properly placed. I could put it better. No, try again. Whatever, it's pretty much in the middle. And then there's just this big hole in the wall. Seriously, why would this happen? Like, from a game designer point, like, I've played games where, yeah, no, that sort of thing happens. But, like, you know how many paintings serve no function? Oh, but this one's real big, so you gotta jump through here. It's like, to me, that's kind of dumb. Like, you know? It's like, oh, there's no lock on this door, but you can't get through it. It's like, but I can take this key. And then I can use it on this. Or, that's not how I use it on that. Or I could just throw it at it. How do I use a key? That's not it. How do I? Oh. Can I take this with me? How many items do I have? I'll get rid of one of these books. Just so I can keep the lock, if I can. I have this lock now. This guy is still over there. Oh, there's a skateboard? Fuck all that. Fuck this book. Who needs to read? I can hopefully steal the skateboard. I'm gonna steal the skateboard. Hell yeah, I got a skateboard. I'm Tony Hawk, bitches. Let's see if there's anything in here. Yeah, no, I know. You're very stuck. I think I'm actually just getting the benefit of the fact that he's stuck somewhere. And so I don't... What is this? Is it goo? El goo? Legoo? I feel like that's useful stuff. I think that's probably what he's throwing at me. Now, what kind of goo it is, I don't know. And I probably don't want to. Oh, yeah, there's another key over here. I think that's a key. Is that a key? Okay, well, I'm keeping the skateboard. I don't need this. This can go over there. I want the skateboard. I want the lock. And, yeah. Oh, it sounds like he's free. I heard him walking. Well, I've got a couple keys here. What's this do? Oh, that's how you turn the... Yeah, it's definitely a Rube Goldberg machine. That's fucking stupid. Alright. Turn it off. Turn on this thing? What does this do? Does this just make... What? Are these switches here for a reason? Are they important later? Like, what's the point? Okay, so... Now I can open this without having to... jump through this hole, but it's like, not that big a deal. The hole was totally a thing. Why would I even need the key now? It's a key just to open this thing. I guess that teaches you how the game works to some degree, but... No, I still want that. I want to keep it as a souvenir. Okay, well, it's not strong enough to break through that. Oh, and he's taking a nap. Cool. Let's see if I can throw the skateboard through it. Alright, cool. And let's just use that. Probably can't use this skateboard at all. But I'm gonna keep it. It's gonna go to my little treasure trove of things that I like and have stolen from this man. Seriously, this is the first time I knocked down this thing? That's weird. I guess, like, this is, like, probably, like, all evidence of stuff that he's done wrong. Like, you know, when you think about it, like, I have, like, I've got a child's baseball cap. You know? I've got... Well, that's my ball. But, like, why would he have a skateboard? Like, you ain't Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk doesn't even get recognized as Tony Hawk. He's like Anthony Hawk going through, like, fucking, you know, like, through the airport, and people are like, oh, yeah, like the skater. He's like, yes, just like the skater. Like, there's so many stories where he's talked about, like, being, oh, wait. That's, I don't know if I need this key anymore, the gold one. Let's just leave it here. But, yeah. And this is all janky. It does not look like any of the other stuff. So I'm gonna see if I can open this trunk up. No? Seriously? Are you sure? Was it this? Which button did I use to do the thing? There we go. There we go. I figured it out. Alright. Unless I can drive his car into his house or something. Which. I can't believe he didn't chase me. Chase, hunt me, hunt me. Somebody please hunt me. I don't know if I can actually get in the car. I don't know if that's an option. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go leave this with more evidence. It's my evidence locker. And just be like, boop. And stuff that I like that I've stolen. Is it an electromagnet? That's not what I meant to do, but it's so funny.
Professor McFarlane?
Alright, let's fix that. Put that up. Maybe put it up facing the way you want it to. There we go. And then this thing, just go ahead and jump around. Jump around. They work that way. That's science. That's how it works. Alright, so use the item. I gotta turn it on first. It's bullshit that that's not how this works. It should be destroying this thing. Can I use it on anything else? Oh, shit! That is cool. Oh, shoot, I like that! Alright, go back up here. Can I bring that back down? Are you gonna tell me that a tea kettle is not magnetic? For real? What else can it be used for? Can I open this door? No. What is it? So it works on electronic devices, or at least a radio. Can I turn stuff on with it? Oh! So this pail is metal enough. Okay, just like real life, the metal is sort of... Certain things are more magnetic and certain things are less magnetic. What about this thing? Nope, does not seem to be affected. What else? Just because I'm curious. Okay, well, what? Alright, well, doesn't seem like there's much here that I can use the magnet for. I like that my kid doesn't seem to take fall damage, that's great. I am going to close this just in case he happens to notice that I did that. But, I would assume that what I need this for is to get over Nya. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, shit! Actually, I do worry about it. I should have worried about it. Alright, well. That didn't work in my favor. Oh, wait. No. I wanted to annoy him with some of his elgoo. Legoo. Oh, shit. I didn't... Okay, I made it. What? Really? Just chunk it. I don't need it right now. Again, it could have just... There's no reason for the key. Why tell me that I need a key to open a door? But it wasn't locked, but it is locked. It's just like, well, do I need to pull off everything from every fucking thing now? Like every poster, everything? He's not gonna... He's somewhere, but... He's not gonna mess with me. I'm keeping some of this. This is mine now. Nope. Boom. Taking your goo. Part as just because it's evidence and stuff. And again, God only knows. Maybe I'll use this for... I hope not DNA evidence later. But, you know, just because. And then this is stuff that I might want to use later for... I assume it works first. For real? Did that just fucking happen? That's so fucking lame. Well, I guess I'll just keep it on my person then. Because I just wasted one of the three that I got. I wonder if that works. Let's see. Why would I throw that? Oh shit, no! No! Not today! Whew! Okay, that was not what I wanted to happen. Alright, is he gonna go away or what? He is, but I need that magnet back. You better not touch that magnet. Is he grabbing the magnet? I'm gonna be so angry. Did you take the magnet, sir? Nope. Nuh-uh. Again, you just seem to have infinite things of these. I got three and accidentally wasted one. Because the game... Like, let me see this. Okay, so you hit the goo and it slows you... It only slows you down while you go through it. I guess it's good for choke points and stuff, but still. Go on. Find better things to do with your time, sir. Seriously, go... Fuck off. Yeah, go on. Go back inside. Don't fucking stretch. So apparently the goo stuff, and it disappears after a short period of time. But you can use it as a sort of like, oh, well, dude, what are you... fucking Brett Kavanaugh. Just fucking shadow boxing for like 11 minutes in the fucking bathroom. And then drinking a can of water. Did you ever drink enough to black out? I don't know, did you? I'm sorry. I blacked out there a little bit. Alright, where's my... I really need that back, though. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Oh, cool. He's sleeping. I'll just continue to be very quiet. Damn it! Okay, I need another box. Yep, that worked. Super great. Let's try again. Or we could just throw it. The whole thing of just dropping a box is fuck me, running away, no, you got close, no you didn't, actually you're all the way back there. Okay, so apparently the benefit of being a child is, I am super fast at running. Now this guy, he can run, but he can't run like me, so I have to real run. He can jump, he got ups, but he can't get on top of his own thing, and it doesn't seem like he climbs too good, so that's good. But I definitely need to use this magnet to do that other thing. So I'll check the mail while I'm here. Dude, I don't know what you're doing, you're freaking out. I'm just taking out the trash and checking the mail. You fucking weirdo. Don't do that. Don't do that. Fucking... He's always trying to throw this goo at me. Like, actually, if you think about it, like, regardless of the DNA possible components of it, just throwing a jar full of even just, say, like, super glue or something like that. You know, like, something that is a very viscous substance that is very sticky, and if you step in it, would be dangerous. It's like, it's in a glass jar. If you throw a glass jar with all that, you have made, like, this is like a dangerous trap. Not just because people walk in it and get slowed down, but that glass isn't going anywhere. So now you're stepping on broken glass. Are you going to go away? I got things to do, dude. Like, there's stuff I want. And I'd like to be done with you just sitting here puppy guarding your place. Go away.
Go find something else to do. You're not gonna catch me. Better luck next year.
I'm greased up deaf guy, motherfucker. I will disappear like a fart in the wind. I don't know where he is or what he wants. Except for to grab me, and I don't like that. Do this thing and... Come on, man. Give it to me. Seriously? Why isn't this working? It should work, right? Did I improperly place my things? Am I not in the center enough? Fucking damn it! No, man. It's not happening. Yeah, wow, you can hit pretty well with tomatoes, though. Alright, that's what I thought. You can go find something else to do with your time. Alright, trying again. Oh shit! Where's my jump first? Okay, so jump then trust. Jump then trap! Okay. Now! Come to me! Okay, well, I can at least get. Oh, what the? I probably just fucked myself so bad by it getting stuck on that thing. I'm gonna be real upset if I can't get that anymore. What is this? Oh. Okay. Can I get through this, though? Like, for real, like, can I... I think I just maybe have messed myself up real bad now. This one. That one goes away now, obviously. Oh, my frickin' gird. Put down. Yeah. Put down. Where are you going? Just stay. Stop being thrown. Just stay. Why must you be thrown? This He's gonna come out here sooner or later and be pissed off that I'm doing this. Can't climb through it. I think I'm fucked. I think I might have just fucked myself because I lost the crowbar. Because it doesn't. I probably need the crowbar for this or something. And I don't think. Like, I don't think I can. Like, use this other stuff. Do the crowbar stuff. Like, it doesn't seem like that wants me to. He's probably just gonna catch me. Like, I'm probably gonna have to go back to my last save. Stop. Yeah, he's not gonna notice that box all the way over there for no reason. I'm not making a huge amount of noise. Oops. God, I'm so noisy. Let's try to just jump and tap. Okay, cool. Come on! Give me the thing! What is that? Oh no, fuck all that. Nope. I don't know what's gonna happen if you grab me, but nah, it's not happening right now. What is this? Looks like a weapon? Maybe it's a lockpick? It looks like a lockpick. Or I could just throw it over there. Maybe it picks locks. I don't. Let's just go in straight through the fucking front door. Just like, whatever, man. Now I get a one-time use from it. Great. Oh, okay, it's in case you fuck up. I'll come back for the goo. Let's just get the fuck out of here real quick. And just run. Just run, just run, 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 run. So it's a one-time... Okay, so they probably made a thing. People were like, I can't beat the game now because you guys... Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this in a place where it's like, this actually seems super useful. So, I'm gonna, like, leave it near the door, because it could be something I need later. I've already got a goo. I'm really hoping it's not gonna, like, just tap it. Just quick tap. There we go. Now I've got... Ooh, have you got a sidekick? Ooh, I've got a crowbar. Ooh, who's got a camera? First, let's get one of me and you, then one of me and the kid, then one with me, then one with the crowbar, then the three of us. It's like, you're gonna be, if you say another word, I'm gonna put one in your lap. It's like, party pooper, no cake for you. Okay, I'm actually gonna save because I got the crowbar and I really didn't think I was going to. Maybe that... The fucking lockpick is like a one-time use item, color-coded, basically a key.